From the Lower Colorado River Authority, this is Wavelength.
Colors may vary from person to person, I'm not sure.
Thank you, sir.
Michael Hafner.
You said I had to be first.
Thank you.
Do I have to back up? No, you don't have to back up. Boy, they sure loved you, didn't they?
Short time.
Yeah, that's the last one.
Stanley Mitchell.
Further down.
Now we have about 1.5 to 2 million pounds for the coming year, which is going to be a job for us. And we're looking at saving, probably 8 to 10 cents a pound by moving in this new facility, which looks like about $150,000 a year savings.
Thank you. LCRA and adopt a tract program. Now, I could read the other four of those elements, and they would all appreciate them, but let me not take all that time and tell you that we're here as Keep Austin Beautiful. Not just Chamber of Commerce, but keep...
Take this home.
We work for LCRA and our office reports to the general manager.
Kind of an interesting situation, isn't it?
It's rather unique. I would think that it's one of the more unique in the company.
Probably so. I would agree with that.
But it has been a very good relationship, and I think that in both roles has added a lot to the feel for what the customers are going through, which helps in the role of LCRA.
I agree, and frequently when we're dealing with when we're considering customer issues, I have to again remember, you know, that while I can take certain positions as chair of the LCRA board, or even just as a board member of the LCRA board of directors, than I can as a city attorney, because I don't have that policymaking role. Now, privately, I might be able to express my feelings to council members, but certainly not in my role as city attorney. It's a challenge to keep the two distinct roles separate and apart.
No board action is required. Madam Chair, this concludes the report for Finance and Administration.
Hearing none, all those in favor, please signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Sixty-some-odd of 200 and all appear to be kind of recommended. Cindy's is 125, and and leases is somewhat.
If you're passing boats like this, you need to get parallel to them until you get a safe distance past them before you cross them or cross behind them. The reason we stopped you today is because your boat is inside a buoyed swim area. It's a boat restricted zone. And
can I be any fun?
I need to see four wearable and one throwable.
Got him in route to Windy Point Park. The boat ramp, EMS personnel standing by for me. We have an additional one that,
I just wondered if you needed any assistance over there.
We got two.